What can you learn from Little Sophia? Like, what does she do?
In many ways, I guess, like her name, she's like Big Sophia, in that like she can talk to you, but her character is different in the sense that she's even younger or smaller, so very curious about the world. And so there's an interaction there that she can have with you.
She will teach you or teach the users different aspects of being a robot and artificial intelligence, as well as ask users, the children, about what it's like to be human.
Little Sophia will be such a help for, I guess, forming the future of the robotics industry. Like, we're expanding, and we need scientists, we need animators, we need everyone who could be involved in that. And she's such an intelligent way to help people learn.
With Sophia, I think we can lead the kids to continuous explore themselves more and more.
If we get everyone in this attitude, and everyone is curious, just as little Sophia is, then we'll have all our children being the entrepreneurs of tomorrow and doing great stuff. So that's what we want.
Yes, little Sophia is just the first step of us creating these robotic platforms.
Little Sophia is so fun and interactive, and she really makes it seem easy and much more fun to learn.
For the kids and young people looking into it, our future is in your hands. You can develop a more human-like robot in the future.